Welcome to section 13, Monitor Inputs. In this section, we'll talk about how to monitor files and directories in Splunk, both at the local level and at the remote level.